I'm going back home where I'll see the hills kiss the sky and the sun's a bright balloon. Sprinkle me with desert stardust and let me lie 'neath that old Nevada moon. 'Neath that old Nevada moon.
Hello, my name is Garrett Barmore. I'm the curator at the W.M. Keck Earth Science and Mineral Engineering Museum, and welcome to Mineral Monday Field Trip Edition. Today we're at the amazing Fly Ranch. Let's go check it out. So I'm here with Zach from the Fly Ranch Project. So Zach, why don't you tell us a little bit about this amazing property?
Yeah, so right now we're at the northern end of about 3,800 acres of beautiful Nevada wilderness. It's not only got three beautiful geysers, but there's also dozens of hot and cold springs, hundreds of different varieties of plants and animals that we've been finding over the last year. And it's a special place.
Yeah.
It's truly, I like to call it an oasis in the desert.
Well, that's great. So what are some of your organization's plans for this property?
Yeah, well, so Burning Man purchased this property a couple of years ago, and since that time, what we've been doing is starting to engage in some very preliminary environmental baselines. Mm-hmm. So we've had a fellowship out here that's been studying the flora and the fauna. We have a team that's working on mapping invasive plants and helping us understand how we can develop a symbiotic relationship, taking mm-hmm. the creativity and the ingenuity of the Burning Man culture and putting it in sort of a year-round context in a place that's got an abundance of natural resources. You know, we're starting to look into things like renewable energy development, sustainable building practices and techniques, composting systems, permaculture, and sort of taking what we've been experimenting with out in the city that's 12 miles that way and bringing it to a year-round context.
Oh, great. How would somebody visit this amazing place?
Great question. So if somebody wants to come check out and see Fly Ranch for themselves, they can easily sign up with the Friends of Black Rock High Rock. They're a great local conservation group. They've been doing tours of this area for a decade plus. They have a place on their website that you can go and sign up. They're blackrockdesert.org, or you can sign up on our website, which is flyranch.burningman.org. They take small groups out every weekend and give them a chance to walk around a little bit, see the plants, see the animals, see the geyser, and see a little bit of Nevada's magic.
Oh, that's great. Well, thank you very much for this opportunity.
Absolutely.
And talking a little bit about this amazing place.
Wonderful.
And I imagine that now you want to learn about this amazing geyser behind me. We are now on the other side of Fly Geyser, which you can see behind me, or as they say, the smooth side of the geyser. But what is a geyser? So geysers are formed around hot springs, and hot springs are formed when magma gets very close to subterranean water pockets. Then, if that hot spring is ever tapped and pressure is released, then a geyser can form. Geysers can be found all over the world and generally are natural. However, here at Fly Ranch, two of the three geysers are man-made. This geyser behind me, Fly Geyser, was created in the mid-1960s when they were doing geothermal testing and they drilled into a pocket of hot water and the geyser was formed. The well was most likely left uncapped, which allowed the geyser to continue spewing its water. And the water that is coming out of Fly Geyser is very rich in calcium carbide. And over 50 years, this mineral buildup has created these beautiful cones that you see behind me. But those beautiful colors on the cones are actually a thermophilic algae. Thermophilic just means it loves heat. So it's algae that can grow in hot environments. And the different colors actually represent the different kinds of algae that live at different temperatures. Now, if you would like to see Fly Ranch, you can find out how to visit at flyranch.burningman.org. And I'll see you next Mineral Monday.
I'm going back home where I'll see the hills kiss the sky and the sun's a bright balloon. Sprinkle me with desert stardust and let me lie 'neath that old Nevada.